5:05 a.m.
Thank you.
So we just got down from Doi Suthep. Yeah. After all those 300 steps.
Look at the doggy.
Shit.
So fat.
Dog.
Hello.
Hey, buddy. So yeah, before we're rudely interrupted, we are now at Wat Pha Lat. So let's see what's out here.
Hello, kind of taking a while because Brian is not very mobile right now. So let's go to the waterfall. How do I change this to point the other side?
Button press 3 times.
3 times.
3 buttons.
Hello, it's me again. Huh? You know how to use, forgot how to use. So Brian's not very mobile right now. Poor guy. So I'm gonna show you the waterfall. Oops. Let's go. Oops. Oh my god. Ooh. God damn. It's pretty steep here. I can't remember the name of this temple, but I think it's okay. What is temple? But so it's Wat something, and the name is actually means slippery, because apparently the white elephants stopped here about 650 years ago. Stopped here because it was slippery. I'm not sure if it makes sense. Hope I recall the story correctly. That's the waterfall. Pretty chill, quite chilly here. Saw some monks doing chores in the morning. Two of them were blowing leaf. Oh god, it's pretty steep. Maybe we should head back up. Seems like a really pretty place to just be away from the city.
Done. We're going off to another temple now. Just got to Wat Umong, which is a hidden cave temple. So walking uphill again. A bit tiring. Legs doing fine. But I can still walk. Look at that.
This temple is supposedly in a tunnel.
In a tunnel. Alright. Goddamn steps.
There is a Lama artists cooperate with the Chinese artists. Mm. You can see the water fish still. You can see that from the
Yeah, I'm sure it's that.